And welcome back to Let's Play Star Trek The Next Generation Echoes from the Past. Blind, I'm the RPG chick. I'm not sure what to do next. We pretty much resume standard patrol. So I'm guessing we go somewhere, I just don't know where. Can't talk to them. Now, excessive travel time. One of these Orions is, actual Starbase. I just don't know which one. Found it! it took me about 10 minutes. It's Starbase 202. Is CODIS. What was it? Epsilon? I hope. As I look through all Korax and CODIS. Damn, which one was it now? I'm a dumbass. CODIS Zeta 5. Two. Safe warp is 6.3 is no good. Warp 2. I mean warp 2. Warp 6.2. Engage. Uh-oh, maybe not. Oh! USS Enterprise, I am Commander Sarand. Our navigational system has failed. We were unaware that we had crossed into Federation space. Are you also unaware that you're firing on us? And how do you know that you're in Federation space now? Right. The problem was very subtle. Our chief engineer did not detect it until you had fired upon us. We have since repaired the system. I did not fire upon you. But we did not fire upon you. You fired upon us. Untrue. Our records will show that you are the aggressor. Thanks to our defined defensive systems, our ship will be able to return to Romulan space. Clearly, you are the aggressor. Who will appear to be lying, Commander Sarand? You, the intruder in Federation space, or we, its defenders? You would risk the delicate borders of the neutral zone over a trivial bit of name-calling? I am willing to forgive. Are you? Provided you apologize. If you or any other Romulan ship returns this planet without Federation permission, the consequences will be far greater. Understood and acknowledged, Captain. I look forward to the moment when we may meet again under more hospitable circumstances. Anyway, we were trying to head to CODIS Zeta 5. You told me warp was fine, I'm just gonna go. We started to get attacked again, but we got away. Now we can see how far away we are. Distance 53. Okay, it looked like we were getting farther away. We were being hailed. Hello, Captain Picard. This is Admiral Holoko. Resupply procedures are complete. Minor repairs have been effected. Photon torpedoes have been restocked, and you have a healthy crew. Come back anytime, Captain. Holoko out. And we have another Hale. By the way, guys, I know I am playing blind, but there are a few things I happen to know, and I could be wrong, but I believe there was only two star bases in this entire game, and you saw everything I had to go through. There are a lot of systems and planets. It really makes you feel like you're in this gigantic galaxy, which is always good. Captain Picard, this is Admiral Baldwin of Starfleet. I am a descendant of Adam Baldwin. We've received a distress message from Orion's Alpha 4. They've been hit by an epidemic. An appledemic. Let me just write that down because I have a hard time remembering all these names. Orion's Alpha 4. Hit by an epidemic. An epidemic of what, Admiral? Would you believe Diargarin fever? Some foolish traitor has infected the planet, and these people have absolutely no immunity to it. Huh. These space merchants never stop, do they? Has the culprit been apprehended? Not yet. He's got one heck of a ship, it seems. Right down to cloaking technology stolen from the Romulans. Which brings up another thing. And what would that be, Admiral? The Romulans have begun rapidly moving their fleet into new positions all along the neutral zone. If it's an attack, it's a poorly conceived one. Is there any recognizable tactical shape to the movements and positions? No, not really. Each group is almost a uniform distance from the other. Some of the battle groups are even beginning to splinter. We don't know what to make of it. Looks like a royal mess to me. Now, those folks on Orion's Alpha 4 are in need of attention. Baldwin out. But wait, I want to ask you another question. I cannot do so. Let's save to a new file. And am I in? Okay. Orion's Alpha 4. Excessive travel time. That's because my warp is way down. Ensign, lay in a course for Orion's Alpha 4. Warp 6.2. Engage. That felt pretty good. Now that there's no voices, I get to say all the cool stuff. Oh, brother. Hail them. Enterprise, we have been in pursuit of a hostile alien ship which has attacked several of our outposts near the neutral zone. We fear that this ship may have abducted a Romulan research team. Is this the same dialogue? I'm not sure. Yeah, not gonna play hardball yet. That is not sufficient reasons to cross unannounced into Federation space. We have, however, heard reports of unidentified craft near the neutral zone. I will allow you to return to Romulan territory. Yes, tact and diplomacy are always amazing, because it's Picard. Now, I hate that. I wish we just automatically headed right to our destination. Please, no further interruptions. Distance. Okay, we can see it going down this time. That was a little weird last time. Oh. It's not a planet. It's some kind, a ship of some kind. Huh. No answer to our hails. Captain's log. En route to Orion's Alpha 4 to deliver medical supplies, the Enterprise has encountered an alien vessel trapped in a decaying orbit around the planet. Life signs on the vessel are low and fading. Although the inhabitants of Orion's Alpha 4 urgently need our help, the immediate peril of this craft compels me to make a difficult decision. Should I send an away team and see if we can rescue the vessel and its crew before their orbit decays completely, or should I risk delivering the medical supplies first in the hope that the alien vessel can sustain its orbit long enough for us to return to its aid? Interesting. Rescue the vessel and its crew, or deliver medical supplies. I want to go aboard the ship. And this is probably the most text that we may ever see in a Sega Genesis game. Kinda like this. Right, I'm just gonna save again. Sorry guys, I'm gonna be a pain in the butt because I know death comes swiftly. Energize. Oh, it's dark. Now, what's it say? Operational what? Engineering. Now this is Data. I think that's Data. It should be Data. Oh, that's right. Data has the blue image. So if I had been using Geordi, I think we have green. And I think if we're not... See, if we switch, we can see even less. So, it's like your equivalent of Elven Night Vision or something like that. Ultra Vision. So at least we have this blue. Not sure what we're looking for. I'm just firing at stuff. Can I look at anything? You know, I wonder if I... That would be good. If I switched them all to phaser, right, I wonder if they would automatically attack. Computer panel. Now, if we're next to an item, we should just default to, you know, using it. There's nothing to take. Okay, I think we, yeah, we used the C button then. If there's something to interact with, I must interact with it. Auxiliary power activated. Well, I guess we can see a little better. What if we switch? Yeah. We can see no matter who's leading the party just as well. To take. There's doors there, but I want to check out this entire room first. Oh, what we find here? What is this? Power transfer conduit. Ooh, cool. I Pretty cool. What if I go like this? I just goosed him. Goose! So cannot interact with the computer at all. Which is a shame, because I am Data. That's what I do best. Guys, you come with me? Where are they? That's the command to, where's Troy? I did not want to do that. Gather up everybody, here we go. Alright, so there's doors down there, and then there's doors... Oh, there's these also. Is that another power transfer conduit? Yes. Now I wonder... Actually, before I leave here... If I can add this... I didn't mean to do that. It doesn't go here. That one doesn't go there either. Okay. Just trying to be ready. Make sure everything's ready. So I got two power transfer conduits. Save and enter into the next room. Nothing's firing at us, right? Computer. Computer panel. Alright, let's continue this way. Oh! Oh, it's so fast! Is it gone? Because then I heard another sound. Pain in the butt, these things. I'm gonna die. I did not appreciate that. Security replicator. Well, we broke it, right? We broke it, so we can just continue on. And I know I'm damaged, but we'll try to continue from here. Hopefully I don't have too many more of those things. There's so many computer panels, I'm hoping there's not one we have to mess with, because they all look the same, so I'm figuring not. What's this? Crew quarters. These doors not open? Guess not. Which dish? Optical circuit. Cool. And another? More optical circuits. wonder what we do with these things. Let's just have the phaser ready in case more robots. I don't see the need to scan everything. More robots? Let's save here before... We should, like, probably not go- The replicator is here. I broke the replicator, and Dad is down there. yeah. I'm just gonna head right for the replicator and screw everything. And just kill this one robot. Ta-da! Oh, those are walls, okay. Crew quarters, alright. Didn't mean to hit that. We got the optical thingies from here. I'm gonna save again. I mean, if I have to come back here again, I'll come back here again, and now I know to destroy the replicators quickly to prevent further mishaps. So yeah, guys, I'm probably not... we came from here. There's a good chance I will be missing some days and not being completely daily with this, because it's a pain. It's tough, and, you know, I'm not getting even a lot of response from the first video. I mean, somewhat, but I know it's a first video, so it's gonna get more than everything else. I'm just, like, not exactly motivated, but I will finish it one way or the other. And these are empty. Well, we have more of these things. So now we... I have no idea. I guess we're gonna have to mess with this in some other room. We have optical circuits to do optical things with. I always like to make sure that's working correctly. Oh crap. Where's the replicator? I don't see a replicator this time. Ah, here it is. I don't want it to hit Data anymore. Yeah, he switched back to... have Data... I mean, Worf take care of it. Gather everyone together. What is this? Oh, he doesn't have... Worf, you forgot your tricorder. Crew quarters. Well, wait. Pressurization pump. Well, I don't know what to do with the pressurization. Pressurization pump. This is a pretty big area and stuff. I didn't mean to hit that. And I'm on fit. Wait. Command. Command lets you gather everyone back together. Although, I don't want to control Data right now. He's the only one with a, what do you call it? Tricorder. Oh, there's more! How many of these things are we gonna collect? All optical circuits. Well, I found more, so I'm just gonna save again. Yeah, so, you know, I had a comment. This is not going to be an adventure game in the traditional sense. There were no adventure games for the Sega Genesis. The most relaxed kind of games you had were turn-based RPGs, which I adore. Phantasy Star series, Shining in the Darkness, Dungeons and Dragons, War of the Eternal Sun. I don't know if I've been... There's a huge area here. It's very big. And I might have come from here. Damn it! Whoa! That was fast. Oh, destroy this thing. I'm glad I figured that out, that mechanic. They're so fast! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die soon. Got him. Alright, let's see if we got anything else. For all I know, I've been here already, and that's why we're not finding things. What's this huge area? Bridge. Oh, I'm on the bridge. That's good. Let's save. I'm surprised I'm actually making it this far. Where did we start out with the- Oh god. Girls, come on. Or, yeah, girls. Obey Worf's command. I just want to open these. Take care of a robot over here. Got him. What kind of bridge is this? Very weird looking bridge, that's for sure. Can't do anything there. Wish I could make them walk faster. So apparently that's the bridge. Is this something that needs to be... It's already destroyed, okay. So, apparently, only one way in or out of here, I'm guessing. Computer room. Are we all coming? No. Bay in the butt, come on, Dana. If... I'd leave him behind, if possible. Like, leave him in another room. Since he could easily get killed or destroyed otherwise. Anyway... Okay, I've been through here. I have not been this way. So let's save, so I know where... I am. Okay, we have up here. Oh my god, this is a maze. I'm amazed at the maze. That does open. So just remember there's... Is this still computer room? Yes. I'm getting the hang of it. Maybe. I don't want to speak too soon. So I've been here. I've gotten this stuff. I've opened this stuff. unfortunately, at this point, everything looks so similar. I don't know where I've been and where I have not been. I definitely remember seeing that. I'm assuming there's only one of them. There might not be. I like the music, it's cute. Where are we now? It says door. Hibernation area. Oh. I have to gather everyone up again. Should we just walk around and see if there's any robots to kill or destroy first? In the hibernation area. At least Worf can open things. Alright, switch to Data. Have him analyze here. Cryogenic pod. Hold up. There's nowhere to put it. Nowhere to put it. And this is a dead end. There's no, like, room at the end, right? I mean, door. Which would then lead to a room? No. Alright. Hibernation chamber dead end, unless we're supposed to mess with every one of these. Which I will not do on screen. I, you know, like my audience. What about... Whoops. Wrong key. I'm gonna keep pressing the wrong button, actually, not key. Like so. There's nowhere to put it. And there's nowhere to put that. Excuse me. In fact, you're probably gonna hear anything. So... Oh, God. At least this place isn't swarming with things to fight. And apparently I've been down here. And this is the hibernation. Yeah, I'm gonna leave off here. Right outside hibernation chamber for reference. So thanks for watching, guys. Sorry, it wasn't that eventful. It's kind of boring and monochrome, like red going on here. But thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.